Why, hello there, stranger. I'm new to the area and don't really have any friends at the moment. Can you tell me about what's fun to do around here? Really? The clubs suck here? Like, is it the music or... Ugh. Gross, yeah, well, I guess I just spent $80 on an outfit I won't wear anymore. What about any carnivals or festivals or markets? Oh my god, damn. I have to wait that long? Shit. Well... What do people do for fun around here, then? Drinking? Like, eating? Walking? Wow. Well, this makes my emotional breakdown and telling my parents and moving to a town I never heard of the best decision I ever made. Yeah. You're correct, I am being sarcastic. And so far, it's way more fun than anything you've suggested, so... Well, what about those? Those, the tattoos on your arm, that looks like fun. Where can I get some of those? What? You do them yourself? I guess that is one way of making your small town life less boring. Wait, what? You want me to come over so you can give me a free tattoo? Like, legit, a free tattoo? Is that your go-to line for strange women that you meet? Like... Aren't you at least going to buy me a drink first, or, you know, something to eat? That's the point of coming over. Alright, fine. Alright, only because you don't seem that threatening, and I think I could kick your ass if you try anything funny. Just one drink, okay? And then I'll see if you're trustworthy enough to give me one of your tattoos. What? You don't have a car. Well, I guess a small town person like you wouldn't need one in a place like this. Fine. I parked over there. Just point me in the right direction.
Sorry about it being so dark. You'd be surprised on how expensive utilities can be, even in a small town like this. So, yeah, it kind of, it's a sacrifice, but we learn to live with it. Please, sit down. How about that drink? Sorry I'm not rich like the boys back home. I prefer my drinks a little more, fresh. If you know what I mean. Sure, let's go with that. Oh, right, my name. Well, you can call me Caleb. I didn't pick it, the town did, and I've just been going with it for these past 520 years. This town can get very, very boring. So when we get tasty or pretty people like yourself, it's almost like getting a celebrity. So, do you have a boyfriend, girlfriend, mutual partnership, relationship? Ah, I see. Breakups can be hard, and so can being alone. There are some days where I wish I had someone to come home to, and they'd be excited to see me. Have you ever been hypnotized before? I know that every guy with a curly mustache thinks that he's a master hypnotist because he can do that stupid medallion trick. It's bullshit, really. It's all bullshit. I know they have a lot of that in that big old city of yours. You haven't. Well, allow me then. Put your drink down. Now look deep into my eyes and don't break focus. Shh. You are feeling very relaxed, calm, almost as if all your limbs have gone numb. Now you feel a strange force pulling your neck to one side, and now you feel this. I saw you coming from a mile away, 2 miles.
How did I end up in your bed? Oh my God, we didn't. You didn't. Okay, good. My neck feels funny. And my teeth are sore. And I don't need glasses anymore. I can smell much better. What is that? Is that bacon? I can hear way better too. What? Is there something in the alcohol here? No. So, why am I? Wait. Why is my neck bleeding? And why is there blood on your lips? I am yours, master, my king. My blood is all yours. I live to serve thee.
Good. Because we have a lot of work to do.